You gotta say, Lord, Lord, I thank you.
Grace of God, come on.
Sitting here thinking about times I thought I wasn't gonna make it.
Times I should have been.
Times I should have been dead and gone, but God's all different.
But I'm still here.
But I'm still here. Yeah. All because of His goodness.
I'm a living witness.
I'm a living witness. Yeah. Miracles still fall from heaven.
Cause He moves.
He moves when we don't expect Him to.
And He knows
the doors that we face.
He speaks.
He speaks. Stop believing.
He shows
His love through His grace.
So I praise Him.
I praise Him in the sanctuary.
With the timbrel and dance.
I praise Him with the timbrel and dance.
With the trumpet and cymbals.
I praise Him with the trumpet and cymbals.
Since I'm breathing.
Since I'm breathing. I'm gonna praise,
I'm gonna praise Him again.
It's back to the top.
Sitting here thinking about times I thought I wasn't gonna make it.
Times I should have been gone.
Hallelujah.
We thank you.
Hallelujah.
We
seat and welcome to the stage my family, the Merles.
Come on, Atlanta, put those hands together.
Yeah.
Come on.
Hallelujah.
We're the Merles. And we stop by here to tell you that what's to come is better than what's been.
That's right.
Would you look at your neighbor and tell them that? Say, what's to come? It's better than what's been. Eyes haven't seen, neither ears have heard the things that God has in store for you. Come on.
What are you on my mind? What's to come? It's better than what's been. So good to see you, and you know you're looking fine.
What's to come? It's better than what's been.
Yeah.
and prophesy over our children. The power of God. God equipped us to speak things into existence. How do you believe that? Listen. Sing along with me.
It only gets better.
Murrows, everybody. Look for the album next year entitled Family Prayer. Their ministry is about the healing of the family. And there's nothing like family.
We're making your evening ride home relaxing. The evening time right here on WTOCOnline.com.
So you say that you're not ready. You'll be coming in just a little while. Day by day you ask him for forgiveness. You say that you'll be there tomorrow. You take a chance and you gamble with faith. Because when you come back tomorrow, it just come home.
everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Clap your hands and give God a praise, everybody in the room. Can somebody shout out and say, thank you, Jesus? Can somebody else lift your hand and say, thank you, Jesus?
Bless your name, God. Bless your name. Listen, as we prepare to walk into worship and usher in the presence of God, I wish there were some of you that didn't mind sacrificing right now, whether you're in your car, on your job, or in your home. You wouldn't mind stopping whatever you're doing just to lift your hands and bless the Holy One by serenading Him with this simple song. Sing, Jonathan.
With my hands, I will praise you, Lord. With my voice, I will sing your praise. And with my heart, I will love you forever. For you are holy, holy, holy.
With my hands, I will praise you, Lord. With my voice, I will sing your praise.
God Jehovah, as we come, as humble as we know how, we come to offer up this simple worship song. From the bottom of our hearts, we sing.
Come on, let's bless Him. Let's reverence the moment.
With my voice and with my heart.
Come on, let's honor Him today. Come on.
So I honor you with my praise.
Honor you with my praise.
You are the King of glory.
Come on, let's bless Him.
So my hands I will raise.
So, oh,
oh,
God, I can't help myself in here. So rise up in your spirit and cry, holy.
Holy.
Come on, everybody, let's say holy.
Holy.
Cause around the throne in heaven,
holy.
There's 24 elders crying, holy.
Jesus.
And they're casting down
holy.
Their golden crown.
Holy.
So we crown you holy.
Holy.
Oh.
Jesus.
Say righteous,
righteous,
validated it on his way.
Righteous. Oh. Jesus. Let's reverence the moment. He's a holy God, and we bless his name. Lift those hands in the sanctuary, and let's bless the name of the holy God. Holy one of Israel, we reverence your name. We reverence your name. We reverence your name. We owe you more, more and more and more. We owe you more.
Have you tried to man?
Hallelujah. 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 Come on, just open your mouth and just declare your love for him tonight. Come on, just declare your love for him tonight. I love you back tonight. I love you back tonight. Oh, oh Jesus. Oh, oh Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Whoa, like never before, Lord, tonight, like never before. How many want his glory tonight like never before? How many truly want it tonight like never before? Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Come on, just lift up your hands.
You're listening to The Afternoon Sweet Rain right here on WTLCOnline.com.
For the best in inspirational and gospel music, keep it locked on WTLCOnline.com.
Let's declare to the body of Christ.
Anybody come to bless the Lord tonight? Come on and make some noise in the building.
I come to praise him.
Yeah, magnify.
And magnify his wonderful name.
He's worthy.
He's worthy
of praise.
Of praise. Praise. Praise.
I come.
I come to praise him.
Come on. Come on, stomp your feet right there. Come on. Say it again.
I come to praise him.
Oh yeah.
Magnify his wonderful name.
He's worthy.
He's worthy of praise. Praise. Praise.
Say I've come to praise him.
The
word of God declares that everything should work.